Welcome to Lagoa das Sete Cidades. This landscape is breathtaking, isn't it? If you are planning to visit São Miguel Island, in Azores, this is my suggestion to enjoy one day in Lagoa das Sete Cidades. As a general rule in Azores, your planning will be dictated only by daily weather. So, first thing of the day is checking the weather in Spot Azores. If the sky is open, then you must go. The road around the volcanic crater is open to enjoy by feet or bicycle. No cars are allowed. I prefer doing it by bicycle, because I could also enjoy the beautiful road. Total distance is 20 kilometers. By feet will be 4 hours and 40 minutes. By bicycle will be 2 hours, counting with stops to take pictures and appreciate the landscape. The elevation gain will be around 650 meters. And this bicycle ride will be accessible to any person which practices occasionally sports. Starting in the parking lot, I choose to go in the clockwise direction of the lake. The first attraction will be the water aqueduct. Then you will follow to the big ramp. From the top, you will be descending for a long distance and enjoying the beautiful view. After 1 hour, you get to Miradouro Vista do Rei. From here, the difference of colors blue and green between the two sides of the lake will be very clear and beautiful. Also in this location, you can see the 5-star abandoned hotel. After this, you will share the road with the cars. But it's only a short time to the last stop, Miradouro Boca do Inferno. With this, you will end the trip following to the parking lot where you started. If you have time, I suggest you to descend to the village, but now by car. Choose a restaurant or as an alternative to a picnic. As usual, in all island of Azores, you have public spaces with tables, chairs and grill. If you want to go a step forward, you are allowed to go fishing in the lake. It is a small village, but you can visit the touristic house, where you can know more about the biodiversity of the lake, enjoy a kayak ride, or just enjoying the quietness of the nature of Azores. Hope this video was useful for you, and enjoy Azores.